Thank you. What you be needin'? What you be needing? Thank you. What you be needin'? You got it. Sounds good.
Back, are you, stranger? So the job's done? Do we have access to the vault? So they finally got reasonable. I can bull the Congress into sending supplies and techs. You sure we can get into the vault? I've always believed in fair pay for fair work. My assistant will square things up. Damn! The only person who knew all this was Fergus. I'm not suggesting anything, but maybe Gunther should know about this.
Thank you. Thank you. Chosen, the shadow of darkness arrived before you. Too many seasons and too many wounds, Chosen. Instead, you must listen. Dark souls came. They took everyone. A rush of wind came. On it were great dragonflies that spat flame. Evil men crawled from the beasts' bellies and brought death to our warriors. The spirit was willing, but the spearheads were weak. The evil ones burned our warriors with the lights of hell. All were dead or taken. My spirit returned to flesh only to reveal the truth to the Chosen. A strange mist stole their minds and sent them to the land of sleep. The evil ones walked among the dreamers, yet did not dream. The beasts swallowed all, then took to the winds. Did you never listen when I taught you the yearly dance of the wind spirits? South, of course. Yes, they traveled the wind south. I overheard the Dark Soul speaking. They plan to rest their beasts at a place named Navarro before crossing the great basin of our Earth Mother's tears. An ocean of tears cried by a mother for her children. For me, nothing. Chosen, you must seek the fold of the Dark Ones and rescue our people.
You are the Chosen. You must do.